Okay, welcome back to the classic series. Things look a bit different around here. We had massive meltdown of Farming Simulator. All my game saves disappeared. All the equipment in said game saves disappeared. I've started afresh in 1967. The Oaks has gone. We will have to set something up for the Oaks replacement. The John Deere combine went, and I have a feeling it could have been that what caused the issue. It's caused us an issue before. That's John Deere combine. Going to have to get this straw baled up and taken over to the dairy farm for the cattle. Not sure what went wrong. I did download Letton Farm 22, and that's when it happened. So whether, just be cautious if you get Letton Farm. I have a feeling that probably caused it. But don't take my word on that. By all means, download it and try it. I have a feeling it could have been the John Deere combine, as we've had a problem with that before. We will go once more around the headlands. And work the field out. There, we will be baling old straw, carting that over to the dairy farm, which in itself not going to be an easy job. It's a long way across there, and although we have got a decent sized tractor, we are short of the tedding tractors for both farms. But we shall work it out as best we can. On both the sheep farm and the dairy farm, with one tractor to mow the grass, ted it, rake it, bale it and cart it. We have got the loader tractors over there, so that is all good on that point. We will crack on with this harvest, hopefully get this out. We've got grass to mow and some fields to plough to make into arable. Get around this little kink. probably even get to the end of the field before we need to empty the combine. Check that our tractor is going to come. He is indeed. Not sure which way he's going to try and go, but it would have been easier for him to just back up and turn himself around. There he is. Now where's he going to try and go? Through the bloody wall. Why he has to do that, I haven't a clue. Trailer topped off, move the combine and then set him in action again. He should, by the time he's got this load, go and dump it at the yard. Now make a split through the field, get the rows as straight as we can. Yeah, all the equipment isn't new. We've got a new mower for the dairy farm. With it being so far from the sheep farm, we've got the old mower over there. Yeah, hopefully things now settle down and we're back in action again. Hopefully the tractor will come back in time to empty us when we get a full tank again. Better just check on him being the first time. Oh, I think he's back. No, he's not back. I see. Right, let's delete that. Stop him. back ourselves up a little. Start recording. No. I said no. I did the wrong one, that's why. Silo back. And put that back into there. Stop the recording. Set him off back to the farm, to the field. Oh dear, we've gone past the combine. Now we should be working. We will have our first jump cut of the day. Well, got the harvest done, so now get the headlands baled and carted over to the dairy farm. Tractor that's going to do the mowing and everything down there is this 5000. Working well on the baler, doing 5 and 6 miles an hour, so should work out fine for us. Reverse around there, or turn around there, I should say, not reverse. It's a reversing sign. Down this second of the headland rose round. Combine does drop the straw a little wide, but as long as we get most of it, we will be fine. some more Edlin to get around. We will have some bales to throw about once we get up and down rows going. Soon get turned out of the row ends, but for the most part it should be doing pretty good. One more time around. Plenty of birds chirping about. May have to buy some straw bales this year as well, although we can offset that with some grass to sell if we need to, or some hay. Last run down this side on Edlands now. It's pretty swift on its feet, this board. Now we've got a different mob doing as the same tractor. Go round and bring the breed up. A little bit of wheat there, took the wheat we didn't get. Messing about with it. should have all this done by the time you join us again. The short row left. When we finish, take it too well where we stop to empty. But anyway, we will see you at 4:30 and see where we are. Well, we've got the bailing done, so we've decided to come down to Maypole Farm Sheep Field, or Sheep Farm, and get the grass cut here. The cattle field, the grass isn't ready. Except for a choice at the sheep farm at the minute, the super major. It's there to the outside, it's not grown, but get sorted out at some point when we've got time. Tractor will be on the farm a little longer yet next year. Get two tractors and they will both come over to the animal yard. Well, we may get them and put them on the main farm and bring a couple over to the animal farm. Enough grass here to keep the sheep going. The field up at the dairy farm, could we split in half and make an arable field over there? Grass is going well at the moment. Then hay bales collected up, well, straw bales, sorry, collected up, and get this fed tomorrow. And then we'll soon have to start getting some land ploughed up for the winter wheat. That will soon need getting in now. We're into September next time you join us. Yeah, I don't know why, I just don't take to Valley Spring, but with everything going knobbles upwards, we decide to move this farm. We are finished with the oats. We've had a good run on that, 84 days I think we spent on there, so we will go probably onto Carnton Farm until Hoxie gets his new map out. Should be enough field to get enough hay for the sheep farm at least. Not got a massive amount of sheep. Haven't got a massive amount of cattle at the minute. Build the herd up as we go along. Probably have to finish cutting this tomorrow. It will give us a chance to get the hay straw bales collected and get some ploughing done. Thank you. three different jobs for you today, mixing it up a little. Yeah, very productive first day on the farm. So we've only got the one field of arable to get harvested. That's out the way. Two grass fields. One is part the way through it. But for today, that is where we're going to leave you. We hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of what we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.